Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Premier League. Today it's Newcastle United against Hull City. Let's head straight for St James's Park, the home of Newcastle United, and I'm delighted to say the North East is bathed in sunshine today. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there again, Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith's alongside me, and it's Barclays Premier League action for you. Alan, you and I have been following football in this country for a long time, and it is amazing that a club of the size of Newcastle haven't won any trophy since 1969 and any domestic trophy since 1955.
It is incredible, and I don't know the reason behind it. There seems to be something in their makeup that prevents any stability, let's say, but 55,000 fans turning up at St James's Park, it's a huge club.
Newcastle United's lineup. Tim Krul starts in goal. Fabrizio Colaccini plays with Mike Williamson in central defence. Emmanuel Riviere is the main striker today. We've got the Hull City team here for you. Is Bobby Madley. It's the kickoff, and it's Newcastle United who are on the ball. It's Quinn. Livermore. Huddleston. Mohamed Diame. This is where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Huddleston. Jelovic, Jack Colback, Manuel Riviere. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Jake Chiotte. Remy Cabella, Emmanuel Riviere. Well, he's cleared the danger. It's gone out for a throw-in. Emmanuel Riviere. Sissoko. Now he's looking for support. Kept his balance. Moussa Sissoko. Knocked the ball upfield. Mohamed Diame. And this is going to be a throw. Johan Gufra. Jake Chiotte. Manuel Riviere. Moussa Sissoko. Pass it out to the player giving the width on this side of the field. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Good clean tackle. Abel Hernandez. Oh,
Huddleston. To Robertson. Huddleston. Quinn. That's gone back to him.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack. And it's gone out clearly off that player. Tom Huddleston. No wish there to try and deceive the referee. All credit to the player. Quinn.
We've got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender.
Remy Cabella. It's a challenge for Hull City. No one's disputing that, but if they work hard at their game, they've got every chance of getting the result that they want.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Johan Gufran. To Robertson. Quinn. Mohamed Diame. It's Quinn.
Huddleston.
Brought some width into this attack. To Robertson.
Great chance. And hits it.
Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Staying up and getting into Europe as well via that FA Cup route, even though they didn't win the final, but it's just extraordinary for a club that's not really hit the high spots.
No, and now of course it will be a test for Steve Bruce and his players, because you do need a big squad and it can be draining.
Takes the shot on!
Oh, the defenders have got away with this. It's a rare miss from him.
Yeah, collector's item, you don't often see that. I think we all expected a goal there.
To Hull, Alan, what about, they're in Europe, even though they didn't win the FA Cup, so it's another big step forward.
Well, we have seen with other teams, haven't we, Martin, the likes of Swansea, it does affect your league form at times. It's such a long commitment, and it's tests your resources to the full.
Jake Livermore. Huddleston. Robertson. And it's gone out for a throw. Stephen Quinn. And it's going to be his throw here. Now they're helping him out.
Hernandez! Wonderful header. Wonderful save.
They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Livermore, Abel Hernandez.
Dangerous moment, tries his luck.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
a chance. Got to be. Very good try. Just off target. Diame to Robertson. Abel Hernandez keeps it going. Chance for it. Got to be. It's a corner for Hull. Diame. Good forward play from them.
Tackle goes in.
Tom Huddleston. Stephen Quinn. To Robertson. And he gets it back again, quickly. Tom Huddleston. And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Jake Livermore. In with a chance, and he's put it in for the goal.
Well, the unpredictability of football, because no one would have called this, really, and the team has risen to the occasion, and they've got a goal to show for their considerable efforts.
Yeah, and it was a good goal as well, and it came at the end of a good passage of play, so they'll get a real lift from that.
Open the scoring here, 1-0. Remy Cabella. Jack Colback. Moussa Sissoko.
The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Into the face of the opposition. Jake Livermore. Bielovic. Tom Huddleston. Robertson. Huddleston. That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that.
Hernandez. Now he can cross it. Stephen Quinn.
And the cross is in.
Oh, he's put it into the goalkeeper's gloves. Jelovic. Abel Hernandez. Hernandez. Quinn.
And he goes for goal. It's not a decisive save.
It's gone out to the wingman. Jack Colback. Jake Livermore. Stephen Quinn. It's Quinn. Livermore. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Jelovic.
Tom Huddleston. In quickly. Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal. It's a decent height for him.
He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. Robertson. Abel Hernandez. Jelovic. Jake Livermore. Musa Sissoko. Remy Kabala. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Johan Gufra. He shoots! That's the goalkeeper's ball. He's kept it. It's not getting away from him. It's going to be a throw here. Remy Kabala. Call back. Musa Sissoko. He could cross it now. Oh, in goes the cross. That's a good try. Possibly not the right percentage to have a go in that position, but he did try it, nearly scored.
He did nearly score. There were one or two men in the box who were less than happy with his decision, though.
Jake Livermore. And that passing is top class. Mohamed Diame. Well, that was a foul, and probably enough to stop the game, even though the referee waited for a little while to see what was going to happen. Adjust the wall here, they're on the move in the wrong direction. The referee being quite pedantic here, but he's entitled to do so. Jack Colback. Musa Sissoko. Rather weak defending and he's away. And the shot's off. That equaliser was really on the cards.
It was, and I think all his teammates half-turning around expecting him to have scored, but he let them down.
Huddleston. Hernandez. Rivière. Well, they're in a good position here. And a quick return pass. Keeping the move going. Here's the chance! I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. Jake Giotte. good luck here again by the replay of the goal. Minutes to be played here, 5 minutes of added time.
Stephen Quinn,
Jelovic, Jack Colback,
Jake Tiote,
Manuel Riviere, a back heel that's caught the opposition out.
Tiote.
Gonna cross it. It's a goal from the header.
A goal from Riviere. Not sure whether he's miscued this header, but he's not bothered. He's scored.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Straightforward for the goalkeeper. That is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
It was a very well contested first half, but the home team getting their noses in front just before the breakout.
Well, certainly momentum has been shifted in this match, and it'll be interesting to see how the away side reacts to that adversity. Can they come back again?
So we reach half time, 2-1 the score, with Newcastle United leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half. And then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
And they'll kick off at the start of the second half. Hernandez. Jelovic dives away the keeper to keep it out. Here's a chance maybe to get level from the corner. Back. Riviere. Johan Gufran.
Cabella.
Can he knock the ball upfield?
That callback.
And he's in there with a header. Were ready to celebrate that hat-trick with him, but going to have to wait.
He's so reliable today, and I think he maybe just took it a little bit easy.
What a good ball into the middle.
Well, service like that, you cannot complain about it, and it's a really poor header from him.
Hernandez.
The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Quinn. Mohamed Diame.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on, so I think it's unlikely that it'll force him off.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on.
Mohamed Diame. Gone out for a throw.
He's going to make a change now.
Abel Hernandez. Shouting from the sidelines to try and get the referee to let the injured player back on. He looks okay now, which is great.
Yeah, I think he does.
And he takes the shot. Well, it wasn't the best connection, was it? You've got to hit these new footballs right in the middle, right on that sweet spot.
Yeah, and he's normally quite reliable when it comes to striking the ball, but got that one a little bit wrong.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
Here's Cissé. Remy Cabella. Sissoko.
He's hurdled the slide tackle very well.
Johan Gufran.
Defender cut off his lines of approach, certainly within the pitch anyway.
Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. To Robertson. Tom Huddleston.
Johan Gufran.
Foul by the Hull City player. Have a look at the attempt earlier, attempt on goal from Riviere. Moussa Sissoko. Quinn. Tom Huddleston. On to the attack now.
Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Shut up!
In the end, it was the
connection with the shot that ruined the shot.
Yeah, I mean, so often you see a badly hit ball go in because it outwits the keeper, but not on this occasion.
Johan Kufra. Papi Cisse. Jelovic. Gaston Ramirez. Colaccini. Moussa Sissoko.
It's passed.
Back again. Sissoko. Cisse. Jack Colback. Jelovic. Huddleston. He read it and cut it out. It's a change in personnel for Newcastle via the bench. Sheikh Tiote. They play it wide now. Remy Kabala. He went in well. Supporting player alongside. Papi Cisse.
He's got space. Here's the chance.
Looked to take it first time. And didn't quite happen for him.
He knew he didn't have much time. And he had to take it first off, but it took a good technique and he fell short there.
He's not going to be able to carry on. The substitute is coming on. Got the ball back through a very good interception. Tom Huddleston. And the shot's on. Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. Touch off the player and out. Brady. Jelovic. Huddleston. Well, this attack put a bit of menace to it. He's won possession. Remy Kabala. Cisse. He's got support coming through the middle. Aluko. Got to be. Right hands. It will be their throw. Mohamed Diame. And here comes a player to help him on his left. To Robertson. in goes the cross.
It's promising, but the defender was more than equal to it in truth. Robertson. Aluko. That's a good chance now to cross. Mohamed Diame. Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
In with a chance. Dives away the keeper to keep it out.
Yeah, it's a corner and a chance maybe to get level.
Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner. Michael Dawson.
Jelovic. Ramirez.
Mohamed Diame. That'll be a throw. Aluko. Brady. Throw in here. To Robertson. And the opponents come in strongly. No doubt about that, free kick.
Definitely on the move, and it shouldn't be allowed to do that.
Brady.
Well, here comes the support.
Jelovic. Cross is blocked here.
Now the corner. Put the team that's leading under some pressure.
Almost done for the team. Don't think for the supporters. We want to keep singing.
Yeah, I think a few of them will be out on the town tonight after this performance and win.
Close-range chance.
Check Chiotte.
What a chance here. Got to be. It's in. Off the bar. That's one of the great sights in football. The ball on the side of the bar, into the back of the net.
Well, he hit it so hard. That crossbar's still shaking now.
Well, we have the benefit of replays. We've had that for many years now. Now we've got goal line technology, Alan.
Yeah, we're not going to have to wait too long for it, are we? It'll be coming up just in a second. It happened so quickly, the human eye can't catch it, but this technology can. Clear goal.
Keep on coming. Aluko.
Look at the skill there. Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Aluko. Great opportunity. Shots on here.
And he's hit it far too high.
Substitution taking place.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
Jake Tiote. Going on Anita. He wants it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back. Amiobi. Curtis Davis. Kabbalah, Sissoko,
Musa Sissoko,
well that's very good technique if it comes off, and it's come off for him here. We can't score from there, that's basic defending and safe defending.
Musa Sissoko,
going on Anita. Cissé.
There was the chance for his second goal of the game. Well played, the keeper.
Yeah, he was determined not to be beaten that time.
And the player working hard to stay in possession. Here's the shot. Jelovic,
Aluko,
Hull City, time ticking away for them.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. They're just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
And the offside is given. Robertson.
Jake Tiote.
Amiobi. And they're getting the game going with a quick throw. Tom Huddleston. Jelovic. Goes straight to the defender. Brady. Sissoko.
Musa Sissoko.
Sissoko.
Musa Sissoko.
Tom Huddleston. Over at 3-1, the final score.
So it's full time with the final score 3-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.